Good morning, world. I am Judy, your web-based therapist, making therapy accessible and convenient for our clients in Florida, in New York, and of course, sharing information worldwide. Today, I'd like to talk about five things that I actually would like to see the world or society people stop doing to people with ADHD. Because a lot of times, there are a lot of things that people with ADHD are subjected to that are so unfair, that are so wrong, that we just need to stop doing. And that's why today we're talking about five things that people need to do that need to stop doing to people with ADHD. But before we get into that, I want to take a quick moment and say if you are subscribed, thank you so very much for being a part of our world. If you are not yet subscribed, please click the subscribe button below so that you can become a part of our wonderful world. And remember to tick the bell so that you are notified when I post new things so that you don't miss anything. And of course, if you'd like to purchase one or three of my books, also a link below that will take you to a website that shows you all your different options of places to purchase one or three of my books. Okay, so let's get back. The first thing I need people to stop doing is denying the existence of ADHD. ADHD is a biological disorder. There is science behind it. Read up on it. Take some time and get educated on ADHD because it is so hurtful that a person, that people, groups of people, or the parents of people are noticing, are experiencing, are struggling with this disorder. And then someone comes out and say, no, it's not real. Really? Stop. We need to stop that. That's not right. That's not fair. That is wrong. We just need to stop because that is something that is completely wrong and that's something that society needs to stop doing. And they need to stop doing that about a lot of things related to mental health as well. But right now I'm talking about ADHD, so stop it. 2, stop judging parents of children with ADHD or adults who have ADHD. It's not fair. It's wrong. We don't judge people for having all those many physical ailments that people have. So why is it acceptable? Why do you feel that it is normal, that it is within your rights to judge someone with ADHD? People have been judged and been told that they're not trying enough, have been called names, have been mistreated because of ADHD or just dismissed because of their ADHD. Come on now. We need to be, you know, my brother's keeper, my sister's keeper. So we can do better. So let's do better. Stop judging people for having a disorder that they cannot control. They cannot control having ADHD or having anything else any more than a person can control having, I don't know, a broken leg or, you know, cancer. People don't control what illnesses or what disorders they end up suffering from. So stop, please stop judging people because you're just adding to the burden that the person already has to deal with. It's hard enough that they have to figure out how to live in a society that is not working with, that is not built around, that does not even support their ADHD. But now they have to contend with the judgment and the whatever it is that somebody's gonna feel like saying. So please, please, please stop. 3, please stop comparing their experience to your one bad day. A person living with ADHD goes through a whole lifetime of certain experiences, you know, trying to keep up or working extra hard just to barely keep up and still struggling. Sometimes taking the medication and staying late and working extra hours and barely being able to catch up. So that does not compare to that one day where you overslept or where you drank too much coffee and were so hyper. Really? You drank too much coffee and you were hyper that day and you could barely sit, and you're going to compare that to someone having to live a whole lifetime with ADHD? No, your one bad day, your one experience does not compare to their disorder. So stop doing that because that is trivializing. It minimizes their experience. And please keep your unfounded advice to yourself. They don't need people to tell them, oh, you know what? When I couldn't focus, I drank green tea or I did this, I did that. As if just because something works for you, a person who does not have ADHD is going to suddenly magically make their ADHD disappear. Please, really. They don't need the unfounded advice. They don't need the judgment. They do not need the comparison, that does not really help you relate to them. That really just minimizes what they're experiencing. So yeah, stop it. 4. Please stop identifying people as disorders. You don't identify a person as cancer. You do not identify a person as a broken leg. You do not identify, you don't walk around and like, yeah, this person is diabetes. So why is it acceptable again to just walk out like, yeah, he's ADHD. No, he's not ADHD. He has ADHD. A person can have a disorder, but that's not who they are. The disorder is just a part of their life. It is not the person's identity. So we need to please stop identifying people as disorders. It's wrong. I don't like it. They don't like it. It's hurtful. It's a lot of things that we need to, for a lot of reasons, we need to stop doing that. So please stop doing that. Don't identify a person as ADHD or any other mental health condition for that matter. Please. 5. Stop using ADHD to describe irresponsible behavior or undesirable behaviors. I hate when people do that. I really do. You know that when that person is acting irresponsible and they're like, he's so ADHD. No, he's not. He's irresponsible. Or a person is forgetful. He's so ADHD. No, she's not ADHD. She's forgetful. ADHD is not an adjective. It is a disorder that impacts the lives of many people. It is a disorder that many people have to live with, have to work and work extra hard to function with. It is so wrong. It is so irresponsible to use that disorder as an adjective to describe things that you don't like in someone, things that are undesirable behaviors in either yourself or anyone else. No, please stop using ADHD or ADD as adjectives to describe things that you don't like about yourself or anyone else. Let's do a quick recap. 1, stop denying the existence of ADHD. It is hurtful. It is wrong. It is unacceptable. 2, stop judging parents of children with ADHD and stop judging people with ADHD. It is not something that they did any more than any other person who's suffering from any kind of physical ailment did something to get whatever it is they have. So please stop the judging. It's not cool. 3, stop comparing your experience or your one bad day to their experience. It's not the same. You had a bad day because you did something, but they live with ADHD every day. And your one experience is no comparison to what they have to live with every day. And definitely, please, please, please keep your unfounded advice to yourself. They don't need it. 4, stop identifying people as a disorder. You don't identify people as cancer. You do not identify people as diabetes. So it is also not acceptable to identify a person as ADHD, ADD, or any other mental health condition. And finally, please stop using ADHD, ADD, or any other mental health condition as a description as an adjective to describe irresponsible behavior or other undesirable behaviors. No, people with ADHD are not, for starters, people with ADHD are not irresponsible. And your friend may be irresponsible, so call that person irresponsible. If someone is forgetful, okay, they're forgetful. It's not ADHD. ADHD is not an adjective to define or describe behaviors that you don't like. As always, if you or someone you know happens to be going through something that's more than you can handle, please remember that there are professionals like myself who are available, able, and willing to help, and are even providing remote services who can assist with whatever you may have going on. So please figure out who those people are in your community so that if you need them, you can reach out and get the help that you need. And that is all we have for today. Good morning, world. Have an awesome day.